Hello, welcome back, and we're just continuing on. Remember to keep the city hydrated and healthy. Okay. There we go. Oh, must be a big gap. Ooh. Oh my god, okay. Didn't break my legs that time. Hey. I think it's... Is it behind us? I think I get it. There we go. Using my skills there. Ooh. Okay. Let's assume this is correct. Just went in a circle. Oh. There's a box in the way. Boo. There we go. Aha. Got you. Ooh, my knees. There we go. Oh, close one. Oh, Jesus.
Come on, Faith, you going to this place or not?
We should mark. I'm almost there. And secret over here. Nope. And we go. There it is. Ah. Oh, you're joking. And here. All right. Oof. Ooh, watch my knees. There we go. There's another one there. What? Ah. Ooh. Don't know what that means, but that is weird. Like, there it is there, but it's also behind there for some reason. Oops. There we go. There it is. Wrong button. Here. Go. Well, rope on.
They ain't finished building it yet. All quiet once you get above street level.
That was a bit too soon to be jumping into his room. Please tell me I can pick that up.
So, Ropeburn did know something, huh? Wonder who he's meeting with. Get back here.
We'll I can.
Hey, look sharp. I'm getting blues heading for you. You must have triggered a silent alarm somewhere. F out now.
It's up here. And then I know he can probably just jump through it, but why not? Makes everything a little bit easier. Up we go. Ah, there we go. Oh, Jesus. Oof. Will I make it? Ooh. Yep. Ah, it's this bit, okay. I'm going to get shot. He's just going to be standing right over me. Or hiding in the door, either one. Oh, my back. There we go. No, it's this one. Okay. Over we go. Whoa. Oh, my back. Okay. What was that? Was that a flashbang or something? Whee. To the right? Yeah. That was a close one. I was almost dead there. Ah, yes. Open up. Another rat friend. Am I being stupid? Oh, I'm sure I can make that. Yeah, up here, up here. Try that one again. Up here, up here. There we go. That was a weird slide, okay. There we go. Oh. Ooh, missed the bullets. Break my legs instead. Way. Oh, way again. Yes. Thank you. Whack. You're kidding. Look at that crane, I totally want to get on that. Can I get? Hey, I can. Yellow bag. 2 of 3, I probably missed the first one. Ugh. Oh, there we go. Another lift. This time this one works. There we go. Oh my god. Oh. Get up there. Oi. Or not. God. More run up. There we go. Oh, I think this is the one where you can kick a guy off in a second. There we go. Really, just a jump over here? I did it. Yep. Yeah. Up we go.
Chopper's got a call from its mom. It's bugging out. Not for long, I'll bet.
Oh. Thank you. Whack. Oh, drop that. Over we go. Oh, Jesus. No. Wait for my health to come back. Where's the light? There it is. Oh, you're joking. go. Jesus. Whew. Oh, is that the last bag?
Did you just do what I think you did? God damn it, girl. I just spilled my Joe all over the keyboard.
Hey, can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
Oh, where's the ladder rest thing? Ha. I'm getting shot at. Where? Hey! Got all three for this level. Ooh. That was quite good. No, here he is again. Come home for work.
I received your message.
Batman.
I started looking into Ropeburn.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this.
For this. Oh.
I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us, and easy on Kate, is if I give them...
Me.
Yes.
Awesome.
All I care about is Kate. And for her sake, I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor.
Hey, Faith is awesome.
There's a bird going in the direction of Roburn's meeting.
You think it's Roburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. And keep off street level two. Blues around.
Ooh. High voltage. Oof. Yes. Make it. Oh. There we go. There's the button. Thank you. Yeah. This way. Oof. That looks smaller than the other ones, doesn't it? It's probably not the right way. It's down there, the right way. Ah! Oh my god. Ooh, dark in here.
Darkness. You're gonna need to find a way up.
That way. Oh, you're joking. Yeah, I cheated. Oh my god. Don't know if that helped me at all.
You through yet?
Nope. Ladder. Ooh, tall ladder. Nowhere. Ah. There we go. Shimmy on through it. Squeak. 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 Again. Ooh, there we go. Yeah, come on, come on, come on. Come on. There we go. Hello, Ropeburn and mysterious person.
He's with Ropeburn.
Ah, no, there's the cop man.
I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Pope and Kate.
Will I make it? Nope. Oh, I'm gonna get punched in the face. Oh,
you can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Oh, I'm terrible at this bit. Then got it. Oh, there we go. Ooh, ooh.
Better talk fast. I can see your hands starting to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess in politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meet him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Atrium in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try anything, and you're roadkill.
Sure. Sure.
Damn you, mysterious person.
Merc, someone shoot him. They got rope burned. What the?
Who's about to crash the party, Faith? Get out of there.
Hello. The get out of here is this way. Ah, there we go. Thank you. Ooh. Excuse me. There we go. Oh, watch my head. Oh, Jesus. Get up. Oh my god. That was a big drop. A random hole in the wall. Not seeing it again. There we go. I used to be terrible. I never made that the first time. Come on. There we go.
Oh boy, Blue's going into the subway. You gotta go deeper, Faith.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, you're joking. Go. I don't want to go up. Oh, it's this area with the trains. Get ready to fight or run. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. Oh, messed that one up. Does that even get me going up there? Probably just there. Put a ward on that way, okay. How did I over jump the bloody bar? Number one janitor. Janitor of the month. Yeah. That mirror that doesn't mirror. Oh, no. Wait. Oh, here's the dodgy bit. Goodness. Don't go left. Whoa. Must have followed me. I don't like it, I don't like it, I don't like it, I don't like it, I don't like it. Oh. That was bloody close. Ah. Oh my god. Oh, okay, that's definitely not how you do that. Yes, it's more of a jump. There we go. Through here. Maybe not. There we go. Oh, nope. Get up. Get through before it starts up again. Oh, you're joking.
Whew. Take the train. Take the train.
Oh, yep. Oh, this is a pain in the arse, this bit, I think. Turn around. Left. Right. Left. Oh my god! Almost hit the pillars. Jump. Crouch. Crouch. Jump. Right. Crouch. Crouch again. Right.
Shit, the blues are stopping trains in the tunnels now.
Are you joking? What happened there? Oh. Oh, that's gonna be a close one. I can see it, I can see it, I can see it. God damn. What? Oh, yep. Whew. That was stressful.
What are you thinking about? A murderer? Yeah. Yeah. Popes. Got a tip off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit. Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low. Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merck said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. Coolest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we, well, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merck?
He caught me. Breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Zell. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
Faith, take care.
I really do like that 2D animation. It's a lot of fun to watch.
The New Eden Mall should be ahead of it, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign drive about. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
No, not disconnected from Xbox Live. Oh, I didn't even know there was a thing below me. That could have ended very badly. Don't get knocked down. Remember, always look, was it left, right, and then left? No, it was right, left, and then right. I believe. This way? Where does this even go? Ooh. Oh no. Watch out for the gunfire. Oh. Frames. Oh my god. I believe I'm... No, I was going in the correct direction. Avoid the bullets until the train comes. Oh, come on. There we go. Whee. There we go. Let me through. A little bit of a breather. Let me out. Let me out. Thank you. Whee. Shoot. Oh. Let me up. There we go. There. Perfect landing. Sort of. Oh. Come on. I have no clue where I'm going. To the right. Ah. Yeah, the door open. I'm assuming it's down here. There we go. Life is neither good nor evil, only place for good and evil. Oh my god, there's a gap there.
Blue's moving to the roofs ahead. Looks like you're gonna have a fight on your hands.
Pull there, so... get my health back. Thank you. I think there's a guy up in the ledge. Oh, okay. I don't trust that there's enough bullets left in this. Got it. Whew. Ah. This the correct way? No, it's not. This way. Up we go. And over here. We
Mall's just a few blocks ahead.
Oh, Jesus. Spin around. I believe I can, nope, it's somewhere up here where I can take a bit of a shortcut, but don't want to. Another plane. Oh, Jesus. Always stressful going from pole to pole or pipe to pipe.
You're close to the mall, Fade.
Oof. Did I do this? Boom! Jesus. There we go. Boom. Oh.
They bugged out. You able to get into the mall without being shot at.
Whoa. That was stressful. Oh, there's a baddie. I see you there. Did I play this game before? I know who that baddie is. But you don't, unless you played it before, but I'm assuming you haven't. Up. Ooh. Is it up there? What did I tell you? Oh, okay. Go. Oh. Oh yeah. Get up there. Get up there. Get up. Yeah. I think new enemies are going to get introduced soon. Oop, my knees. Or, I think it's soon. It's been a while since we've seen any new enemies. There we go. Another lift. Let me in. Ooh, two doors. Right friend. Tintan. Ah, yes. I think I'm able to. Yeah, ha ha ha. Screw you, home. Do you think that was just so I knew there was another bag here? 3 of 3. I think it really was. Hello.
Rob Byrne was meant to be meeting his little friend in the atrium, right?
Well, there's the guy we saw running earlier. Loading level.
Shit.
Oh.
Damn,
what about that? Whoa, Faith, make it out alive. Probably. Because she's the main character of the game. Ooh, my knees. Thank you, yep. I'm in the wall. Oh, slow motion. Ignore everything I'm doing. There we go. I believe I done that wrong. I did it wrong. Ah. How did I get? Oh, okay.
Wall's got some support structures.
Get me out.
Maintenance areas at the top. There should be a way out up there.
Ha ha. Ha.
Keep going.
Oh, I'm about to get shot. There we go.
Get higher, Faith.
Searching sector 12. No sign off.
Roger. Proceed to lockdown area.
Oh, watch my toes. There we go. Darkness. I remember this area. One. Go. Oh, well, I could have done that. Okay. Oh my god! Jeez. I remember doing that for either the first time or one of the first times I played, and I never, like, it took me so long to get that right. Come on, up we go. Ooh.
Should be one last door and you're out of there.
Hopefully. Oh, Jesus. Wait. What up?
I don't know, but I think I know someone who does.
Jackknife. Good punch.
Nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Hope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy. It wasn't me. Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized.
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc. Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Pirandello Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
Few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Yeah, you will.
toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
And there we go. That was the end of a good part. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed playing it. And I'll see you next time. Bye.